Alright. Move it up more?
So that way it sees the screen.
Gotcha. I see.
Okay. And then I also angled it a little bit this way so it sees us picking it up.
Oh, true.
There you go. It's just weird seeing his legs bent.
I mean, that's just the
point. I know. Now it's the...
Alright, let me check this.
Kevin, are those jeans from Express?
Those are like the jeans I have. No,
these are from Express.
I need to bring out my jeans. Those are the same jeans.
Exact ones?
Yeah. That looks really good, yeah.
Hey.
That booty. That's a doll.
I think so. Pretty sure I do.
Yeah, you do. You're good.
Download the VOD.
Store it with the other million gigabytes of VOD.
No!
He needs a heavier ball. He's using child's balls. All right, here comes the bowl. It's going, and he's not gonna get it. He got one pin though, and now it's my turn. I'm not gonna use the Giga Chad ball because it's too heavy.
No more Giga Chad ball. I'm trying one more.
Giga Chad ball is the target champ.
Get it! It's too straight. Too straight on the head kick. It's alright though. I think I'm trying to. I said that though after a couple of strikes last time. I really want to pick this there. So I'm gonna come at it like this.
And Adam with the big dunk. Straight throw, gutter ball. Or at least two pins. One pin. Adam is distraught with envy over throwing a ball straight, I guess. I'm not sure. Adam steps up. He lines it up. He throws it crooked. And he gets another pin. Two pins, two throws. What do you think about that, Ridge? Nothing.
What are they saying, Twitch chat?
I don't know. Ask Twitch chat. And next we have Kevin. He's been doing pretty well. He just broke 114 off stream, tied with me. Here he goes. It's looking a little right. It might go. And one pin, because he doesn't use a heavy enough ball. So if he used a Giga Chad 16 like I do sometimes, he would pick up that strike. Uh-oh, here it comes. God. He's trying the Giga Chad ball, which I will now try next throw. And he sucks. I will now throw the same ball.
That's it, I'm not a Giga Chad.
What do you think about that, Reg?
Can't use that ball. One viewer, is it you? Look at this Chad. Look at that massive Chad throwing balls down the lane.
Is he striking? Oh, but the Chad struck.
When you gotta kick a Chad ball.
Yeah. It's hard to go wrong.
It is.
Honestly, I'm throwing straight just with curve. That's the funny part. Yeah. Here comes Adam. Honestly, watch how crooked he throws. Oh, no, that was good.
Oh,
that was good. That was good.
Strike-a-rooney.
Yes.
Ayo. All right, third strike in a row.
And now we have Kevin. We're going to get a good view of his backside real quick here. I'm going to swing it around as he throws. And Adam with the head chew.
I will beat you across the head with one of these balls.
Adam is happy with himself. Kevin again. He's got a string on his back. He doesn't know. Here we go, Reg. Oh, that's looking left. He does pick up seven. Now it's time for a Giga Chad.
Bitch. Glad I charged my phone last night.
If anything, I could wireless power share you.
True.
All right, Reg. Looks like he picked up that spare.
Good shit, Berard.
Adam with a 15 mile an hour throw last time. 15.818, excuse me. That hit the ground very hard, and he got two pins. I don't know, Reg. I don't think he's going to use that strike accordingly.
Mm-hmm.
We'll have to see. He does have one more throw since this is a strike, as far as I am aware. And we will see what happens.
What's bowling?
Yes. He stepped over the line. I'm almost confident.
Yeah, I think he did.
But that's okay, Reg. He's chalked. I have 69 giggity with my 16 pound ball. It is a close game, Reg. So we'll have to see what happens. All right, Kevin. That's looking actually pretty good. He might strike here. There it is. Even without the Giga Chad ball. Reg, there's just too much oil on the lane.
Giga Chad Johns.
There's too much oil on the lane. Johns. These lanes were just oiled. The oil machine is still actually down on lane 6. Adam, that's looking decent. 8 pins. We'll see if he can pick up a spare here, Reg.
Yeah, you know, you see, he really just needs to knock down the other 2 pins there, and then that would really give him a spare.
I agree, Reg. That's a very good insight. He's not sure where to put his feet. And I'm pretty sure he stepped over the line again. We're going to have to foul him for that. We need to get a line camera here, folks, because Adam's almost consistently stepping over the line.
What? I'm not. It's what's the bar, bitch?
You'll see it. All right, here we go. Kevin, can he get a third strike? No, because he doesn't throw a heavy ball.
No, it's because he's too straight on.
Him? Because you didn't do anything with your strike? Oh, I thought Kevin had 2 strikes in a row. Ah. Well, I'm not as scared. That's a spare. Good spare. Good spare. Reg, that was a good spare.
Picking
I'm going
up.
Back to the 16.
All right, folks. Giga Chad's up. Yep. Show him the 19, backwards 19 ball. 91. 91 pound ball, folks.
Oh my.
Robbed. Fucking robbed. That's what you call getting cucked in bowling. Buddy picked up the spare. No problem. It's because he wasn't using the Giga Chad 91 pound ball. There we go.
No.
There we go. No more gutters for Batum.
All right, Reg, what do you think Adam should do here to pick this up? Well, you see, what he should do really is he really just needs to hit all the pins.
What? That's not how bowling works.
No, Reg knows. I agree with Reg. Oh, and he missed entirely. This is actually going into the 10th frame. This is the 9th frame, folks. So we will have to see. Though he's honestly in decent contention here. Kevin, this is actually a very important throw because he's coming off of a spare. That's looking decent. That might strike. There it is, folks. Kevin coming in clutch. Looks like Jared's going to have to Giga Chat it.
Getting it. Got a Giga Chat to catch up. Or he is chalked. You got to beat that. Oh, no, that was yours last time. 14 mile per hour.
I'm throwing a 16 pound ball.
Wimp. He is a wimp. A 91 pound ball. Got to do his stretches. Not enough spin on that one, folks. Not enough spin. Here come the Wax Johns. Almost. One off. He forgot that to get a spare, you have to get the last pin.
Yeah, that's it. There's no shot.
No cap.
You need...
Jesus Christ, you're gonna break the ball that's been getting me strikes, bud. That's his strat. He's gonna prevent me from winning. If I can't win, nobody can. Except that's not how that works in a point-based game. Go at him. Bro, what the fuck? You started so strong. I don't understand.
I'm tired. Take a nap where we're going.
Yeah, take a nap in the big drive.
That would be cool if you could just like throw a game and then enter a game and You got it, dude. Now you got it. There's no shot. He's got me, folks.
While I'm not conceding, I do believe he's got this. Yeah, he's got that. That's it. Ooh, that might... He wins. He wins. 19. That's 29. Say.
Say.
There you go. Game over, folks. Friendly bowling. Winning isn't everything. Says the losers. I don't know what happened, dude.
you are mega chalked. Alrighty then. What are you gonna use? 'Cause I got the hang of it and I'm gonna jinx myself, but like I don't know what the difference is, to be honest. Yeah. Well, yeah, what are we doing for food? Chipotle and Starbucks? Just Starbucks for food and coffee? Eat plastic? Dude, their sandwiches are so fucking nasty. They're literal plastic. Yeah, it does. Oh, not good enough.
It's because it's not. It didn't hook in.
Did you do the thing, though? What? No fingies?
Oh, no, I forgot. Next one.
This one.
I mean, other than the strike, that's best case scenario.
True.
Another one.
No fingers?
Is that
the
thing?
No cap.
So the reason I'm leaving that pin, though, is the ball needs to come in like this and hit that middle pin. Because it's coming in so straight, because it's not hooking, it's leaving that pin.
Yeah.
I mean, again, I could just hook straight, but I don't know. Well, I don't feel like I have the technique. Let's go.
It's good, but it's too slow.
Let's go.
Oh. It was way too slow.
Yeah.
I don't know, Reg, what do you think about that one?
Slow McGee.
Well, you see, he really just needs to pick up the other two pins, and then maybe he'll get a spare.
Now that turned into Kermit.
Yeah, I don't know where you're going with that one.
Well, I thought the last Reg was a little too Bill Cosby. And you know, I think
you can't. Yeah, you can't publicize that.
He was trying here. Really? Yeah, trying here. And then they're like a question. They found him guilty and then they dismissed.
Bullshit.
Actually, this would be the perfect
That's
spot.
Tough.
Nah, you can hit that. Oh. Your pin came really far forward. Like I said, when I used to bowl here every Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, if stuff like that happened, I just walked down. Because I was here so much. The lane would be a little less fast. One
ball. What's up?
I don't want to do a pong ball now.
Do a pong ball. Should have pong balled. You got so many pins left, just pong ball this one.
Yeah. Actually, here, just to prove that I'm doing it. I shouldn't have done that because I didn't want to leave the open frames. I'm still doing that right.
Yeah.
I mean, if that strikes, right? Were you trying to spit?
I was palm ball.
You palm balled that?
Yeah.
What the fuck? You did better than Jerry.
All right, Reg, I'm gonna get another good view of Kevin.
chalks, bro.
Small ball!
I'm chalks. I'm done.
Send it. Chalk it and send it. So Kevin, Kevin sent this.
To the Shadow Realm. Is that where I'm sent at him? I don't get it. I think this is Jerry's game.
What?
I think this is the one. I think this is your game.
It doesn't matter. I'm not doing anything. I'm using at least three strikes a game.
Jerry.
That was
Jared, what's going on? Talk to us about what's going through your head right now.
I know exactly what's going through my head.
Nothing?
These lanes are waxed beyond all get out.
Here we go. Here we go with the John. Never mind.
That's why straight bowling wins here.
Never mind.
There's no wax isn't interfere with spin. We're at Brunswick. Bowling. Actually, what's that guy's name? Jordan. Something with a B. Jordan B.
Jordan B.
The professional bowler. He bowls kind of like I do. Tell me that it ain't the wax, buddy. You know it is. He knows.
I don't know. Adam straight bowling didn't go. So
yeah, because he missed. What's that?
I got no idea.
He's Australian, I think, if I remember right. Or British. Can't quite remember. But either way, he bowls really cool. And the problem is that there's absolutely caked wax on this lane. And I'm getting absolutely no hook. I'm getting no catch. I can prove it. Alright, well, I'm gonna throw the 14.
I'm gonna mash it. Giga Chad, Giga Mash. This lack of strikes is unsettling.
I don't know if I'm doing this other than this.
I think it's just the wax.
It is wax.
The wax is whack.
I'm thinking, do I need to slow it down for it to, like...
No. You need more spin.
I did throw it 16.
You need more spin.
I'll try.
That was pretty good. Yeah, all right, I'll agree. I've seen some, well, maybe you're just bad.
Nah, dude.
I gotta see you in the prime days.
I have Facebook posts of my scores.
I don't wanna see your scores, I wanna see your spin.
I don't have video. I'm asking them about the wax when we leave. Actually, I kinda wanna just see how fast I can throw it.
How fast you can what?
About how fast I can throw it. Without throwing like a total knucklehead.
Right.
Oh. And also using actually
there
a golf ball.
There you go. Oh. The strike!
Well, the spare! I'm gonna throw this thing very slow next time. See what happens. He's perfect. He was crooked off the rip. All right, Kevin's lining it up. We'll see what happens. Here it goes. No, that is not going to hit. Unfortunately. All right. Jared's going to come up here, and he's going to slow down his throw a little bit just to see if he can catch a little more freaking hook on this mega wax lane.
Yeah, we're all sucking this game. This is the suck game. We just spent $350 to suck.
Plus extra.
Right. Well, no, that's what I was saying. It's $350 per game. So this game was $350 to get wrecked.
All right, Jerry, got this.
11-pound ball, too light for Jerry. Gotta get the Chad ball. There you go. Whoop, there it is. Bro, y'all are gonna... Well, Adam's gonna catch up to me. I'm definitely... I think I'm done. I can't... I don't think I can catch up to you.
No, he had a couple strikes. There, he just gonna bop right up to me. Yeah.
Bro, what the fuck?
That's what I'm saying. Oh? Adam, you're technically beating me right now.
I gotta use his ball so I can do the same thing. That's how it works.
The comeback kid.
Lucky ball.
He's got the right feet. That might actually hit.
Well. Lucky ball, that's it. I'm not cooped. That's true.
Facts. Facts on facts. Look, Jerry's using the wrong ball. He's not going to get a strike. He might get another spare. Do a little dance. Roll the ball tonight. Nope. Whoa, what? It didn't even look like it fucking hit him. Damn.
Damn. Damn.
It didn't look good. It didn't look good. It looked like it was off. I'm baffled.
I see the weight of the ball.
Yeah.
I'm serious.
All right, guy. Oh, Adam!
No, you're right.
Yeah.
You missed the head pin.
Still, good amount for the strike.
Yeah. Well, he gets both throws for the strike.
That's how that works?
It's with the... So with the strike, you get your next two throws added on to the previous plus what you got from those throws. So now he's going to get a 7. So he'll get... You'll see.
What? Dude, I don't know how to bowl. Which is very apparent.
Ooh, that might hit, folks.
Too much to the right.
Oh! Almost got it.
That's tough. That is accurate. That is TFF. Can I get an F in chat?
It was hooking back, man.
Guys, it's all the wax. If it wasn't for the wax, I'd have a spare. I'd be catching up. Oh, I'm actually... No, I'm fine.
Oh my god, how am I ahead?
You did the thing. Strike plus 7, but yeah, unless he like just complete whoops!
That looks good.
Well, guy, chat, what happened?
If that took me after a while to beat these, then beat.
Ah, Johns. Robbed!
There's 0.
Whoa. It's just me as getting a little warm.
I'm alright. But I'm wearing a golf shirt.
I mean, I'm not really wearing much either.
Yeah, but this breeze. That's...
I'm basically naked.
That might hit. That pin swung around. That's crazy.
Robbed again. We're all getting robbed. Hey, at least we'll maybe all make it over 100, maybe.
Oh, yeah, he didn't spare. Yeah, rip.
Oh, biggie. Damn it.
Pretty much.
Bill.
Come on,
Kevin,
strike it out.
Huh, it makes it a little hard, huh? Yeah, right. Stinking sucks. Yeah, right. It affects me. Okay, how about that? It's like...
That's a
beef
throw.
That's an Adam beef throw.
Bill. Did I say something about hitting 100? Chicky chicky jungle. Huh?
Yeah.
It what now? It what now, Adam?
That looks like a
six. Oh, okay. Nice, cleaning it up.
It just needs help.
Cleaning it up with J-Rod.
I wish you could see like an actual curb shot. I used to, like, you can literally go from here, bring it to the edge.
Yeah, fucking it cuts in. Not on this lane.
Oh, that's good.
Holy good shit. Good. Holy shit. Robbed. Oh, it's fine. You just got to get the one pin.
I mean, yeah, if you can go into a spare and get 10 frame, that would be pretty good. I'll probably use the green. I'm not going to use the Chad ball anymore.
Hey!
Yep,
got it.
The comeback kid. I mean, that'll put you. I mean, I.
You're still winning.
Yeah, I mean, no. I can, but no.
Kev 1. Alright, Wedge. He's coming up to the throw. He really needs a spare here to go into the 10th frame. Here we go. And the shot. That's awful. Probably the other 2 points. Yeah, 3 points. Alright, Wedge. That wasn't awful, but.
It's all random. This game's random.
Here we go.
There is actually zero skill involved in this game. The balls are just programmed to do something random each time, make you feel like you're doing something. I do remember seeing a guy on Reddit where he programmed a bowling ball to do what he wants and get a strike every time. Fucking legit. Jesus.
I thought I was actually going to hit that, yeah.
You were granted a lot there.
Oh. Oh, my bad. Did I see that before I
broke
threw?
Broke it.
Did I see that before I threw?
No, I don't think so.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, I win. If Adam gets three strikes, I think he can bring him back. Because it would be...
That's it, forehead.
Yeah, well, that's the only way. And...
That ain't it, Chief.
That ain't it, Reg.
That look of, God damn it, I fucked up.
I'm dead serious. I want to go to Sherwood and just throw one chicken.
See the difference?
Yeah, I'm serious. It's like, this is really killing me.
There are less Johns at Sherwood.
Maybe. It looks.
Not bad. All right, so you're saying all I need is three strikes?
No, I don't even think you can do it. You can... Yeah. No, I think three strikes will win it. Oh, there's one. Woo!
I wish it didn't, because now I have pressure.
Now you have hope.
That's another way to look at it if you're an optimist.
You could. If you strike again, I think you beat Adam. That might be it. Oh, wait. Spin.
Oh,
it almost popped.
Rob, this Lee's lane sucked.
No, that was just
you.
I
want to
go to Sherwood.
I'm curious.
Not beating Adam.
Damn, dude. Yeah, we're playing four. At least one game of pool.
Where? Here?
Yeah.
We got it over there on the come in.
I think they put laces in. I can't remember. It says on the sign up there. This is why I love these shoes. It's like, you do something with your laces. I can't remember.
Okay.
But it'll tell you over there.
Alright,
what do we do? You guys can do teams versus me, or Adam can just not play, or whatever.
You gotta hit the ball.
Yeah.
know how that one's going to go.
Well, if somebody doesn't play, they can't remember. Just
hang it up.
No, if somebody doesn't play. Oh, we had a grip balls.
Oh, shit. All right, chat, we'll be back soon with some pool.
Some billiards.
Some billiards.